is! Cut the line!
I'm on it.
I got her!
Shit.
I've got your cover, girl. You're clear to climb up.
Thank God.
Roth.
Yeah.
Grim's dead.
They tried to use him as leverage to make me surrender, but he wouldn't let them.
Grim, you stubborn bastard.
I'm so sorry, Roth.
No, don't be sorry, Lara. Just make it count.
We'll raise a glass to the old man when we get out of here.
I'm going to try and get closer.
Can you cover me again?
Yeah. I've got a clear sight with my rifle until the palace wall.
Okay.
Chopper N888RC responding to SOS, inbound from Freighter Trinity.
This is Conrad Roth of the Endurance. Do you copy? Lara, did you hear that? A rescue helicopter is inbound.
That's great news, Roth. Set up a signal. I'm going in for Sam and the others.
But Lara, maybe I should...
This isn't like the pilot, Roth. I got Sam and the others into this mess. I'm getting them out.
bridge is swarming with guards.
Great. Any ideas?
It'll be tricky, but you can probably make your way across underneath.
I was afraid you were going to say that.
Don't worry. I'll be covering you the whole way.
I've got them in my sights.
Here goes.
What the hell was going on down there? You think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, they should come with us.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find him.
Son of him is with us.
Maybe this.
What the heck?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hey, what was that? Who's shooting?
Watch out!
I thought I lost you, girl. Are you okay?
That was too close.
I don't see you. Oh, look for the battle flag! He's in the ghost shrine! Open fire!
Stop! Don't move! They'll see you! Wait. Lara, look out!
Thanks for the cover. I think that makes us even.
Lara, look out!
I'll break this girl's neck! Surrender!
No!
They went over! Is she dead?
No, I can't see.
Look out!
There she is!
Lara, there's too many of them! Get out of there!
Thank you.
There's too many of them! Get out of there! About this, Lara?
I'll get them. I'll come back. I promise.
If we can free her, we free ourselves! This girl, she carries the blood of this land. She could be the key. The ritual of flames will show us the truth. Himiko, you are the first and the last. Speak to us now! You killed our brother! Now I'm gonna kill you! This is for Vladimir, outsider!
Enough! Dmitri, Nikolai, bring her to me. Every creature in nature will turn and fight when its very survival is at stake. So don't think I don't understand you, girl. I've just been doing this a lot longer. Ready yourself, brothers! Our queen is about to speak! Speak to us, Inigo! Speak to us through the pain!
Sorry.
Just look at me. Look at me, okay? She's the one. Soon, my brothers, we will be reborn! Take her to the throne room. Your fight is over.
I can't see the body.
I don't think she survived the fall.
Let's get down there. Come on. Every new brother is assigned a job, a purpose in the Solari. As long as Matthias continues to prove his spiritual connection to the Sun Queen, they will fall in line and believe. Initiation to the Brotherhood is brutal.
Matthias thinks Himiko's spirit is keeping us here. That's not possible. It's not possible. But he's so beyond crazy that maybe he's come right back round to some kind of sane. The helicopter isn't our way off. You know that, Lara, in your gut. I have to warn the others. If we board it, we're dead.
Thank you. Don't do that. Stop.
Century. I remember black silk fans were used when conducting funeral rites for nobles.
Thank you.
place hasn't shot up yet.
Might have to cap that vent in the pit again. If it's loose, let's just leave it for the next shift.
Hey, don't take too long down there. I want to finish this game.
Yeah.
What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that shit?
Shit. All right.
I hate that place.
Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
You hear something?
I'll go look around.
Hey, you need help?
Intruder in the castle!
Figure out how to ignite that shit.
Shit. All right.
I hate that place.
Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother. Leave it for the next shift.
Hey, don't take too long down there. I want to finish this game.
Yeah.
What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that shit?
Shit. All right.
I hate that place.
Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
Watch it, you're fucking up the board.
Relax, you're losing anyway. God damn it, not again.
I got it.
Unholy ones figure out how to ignite that shit.
Shit. All right. I hate that place.
Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
Special occasion, probably a wedding. Doesn't look older than a few years.
Thank you. Outsider's dead!
Oh, fuck. I forgot about the smell.
It's quiet. I don't think she's down here. Maybe we should just leave.
Come on, we have to be sure. Let's search the pit.
Hey, what's going on down there?
Oh, hey, Nikolai sent us down. We're here on orders. Some of the enforcers told us we, didn't actually talk to him. He wants one of the prisoners.
Help!
With voices, we praise you.
Survive!
Submit themselves before you. With voices we praise you. With hearts we honor you. With fire we are bowing to you. You are the sun. You are the light. You are the storm that rages at night. We are your children. Wait for this day. Bring us the dawn. Show us the way. Your place is now among the Solari brothers. Raise your voices in praise of the Sun Queen!
Flesh to the flames!
Flesh to the sun!
Flesh to the flames! Flesh to the sun!
Flesh to the flames!
Flesh to the sun!
Flesh to the flames!
Flesh to the sun!
Flesh to the flames!
Flesh to the sun!
What was that? I'll check it out.
Folded fans were often inscribed with poems or
the years pass, and I now hear her whispers in my sleep. It is the Sun Queen. She is urging.
Thank you.
gonna shove one of those arrows right up your ass.
This one's got a temper.
Hey, don't rile them up. We're working here.
Goddamn idiot.
This cage is kind of overkill.
Since the old man busted out, they don't want to take any chances.
These new ones are trouble. We should just send them all to the Oni. So, what do you think's going to happen?
The Sun Queen. She's finally going to lead us off this road.
So it's all real? I mean, she's real?
She is. And nothing is going to stop us.
I can't believe it. It's been so long.
Everything is going to change, bro.
You hear that? I'll go look around.
Need some help?
There she is!
You'll pay me!
Shit!
I didn't think anything could take that guy down.
He went out swinging. Gave me a chance to get to you. Look, there's a rescue helicopter on its way. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Hey, Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam too. But we're not gonna do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
All right. Let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys. Again.
Okay. Ready? Jump!
It's no use, Reyes.
Ready? Jump!
God damn it.
Lara, there's some weird shit going on here.
We heard them talking about a sun spirit.
Sun Queen, the ancient ruler of Yamatai.
You gotta be kidding me. You mean, this is Yamatai?
Yes, it would appear so.
Well, ain't that something? We found the damn place after all.
This wasn't what we expected, eh?
Understatement of the year.
Sam's involved somehow. Their leader thinks she's some kind of key.
Oh, great. They have their own Charles Manson, too.
His name's Matthias.
Oh, poor Sam. I hope we can find her.
One thing at a time. First, let's get the hell out of this cage.
Okay, now what? lost all the fucking floors!
We gotta get out of this thing!
Oh crap, this is bad.
Oh, you be careful out there!
On the other side. Could be a way out of here. If we can swing this cage over there, maybe we can jump free.
All right, then let's start rocking this thing together. Come on.
Okay, ready. Let's get it moving. Put your weight on one side.
That's not enough, Laura.
In Japanese before the plane crashed. The ritual from Himeka's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it?
We got people trapped in the West Tower. Let's move!
So are you. Are you okay? What happened?
Once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Lara.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
I don't think you understand. You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you. For all of us. Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever find you. But here you are.
Please. I know you think I'm something special. But I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias. Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
Lara! Oh my god, you're here! I was beginning to think I was going crazy.
It's okay. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. My weapons.
How are we ever going to get out of here?
We need to leave before he comes back.
Whitman! Whitman! Where the hell is he?
Run, Lara, run!
Get down!
Back!
Run!
Back into the throne room!
Go! All of you! Find the chosen one! This one is mine!
Now
I'm gonna fucking kill you, child.
Oh shit.